Okay, good morning. We are going to start on week two of our curriculum. So, if you remember last week, we worked on our four basic blocks, and that was our inward block, our outward block, our upward block, and our downward block. Now we're going to take those four blocks and we're going to turn them into techniques. Each block gets its own technique, so it'll be a block and then a strike. The first technique uses our inward block. Our inward block protects our center line. We say our nose. So anything, a punch, a push, a grab, coming from my nose to the center of my chest, we can use an inward block to knock that or deflect that strike away. So I'm going to start in my neutral stance, feet together, good karate statue. I'm going to step up with my right foot. I'm in a good fighting stance. I'm going to bring my right hand up. I'm going to do my inward block across my face, rotate my arm, point my elbow, chop straight out, and then come right back. Now, of course, as you're learning it, we're focused on our right hand, but my more advanced students, think about bringing your left hand up and guard as well. So again, my right foot's going to step up. My right hand's going to come up. Inward block, point my elbow, and chop. We come back together. When we do that full speed, inward block and chop, two ayahs should look like this. Aya, aya. And then right back to karate statue.